Also, we bought these charcoal masks. I've never done one. Grandma's never done one. We thought we'd try one. Seems like a perfect time to do it. So first, we have to cleanse and dry our faces. So Grandma's getting ready to cleanse and dry. Looking beautiful. Okay, let's do this thing.
Scoop okay, now this goes the, now we're gonna do the good job. Okay.
I hope we're gonna do a good job. You're going first.
Yeah.
Do you wanna put your own on? You want me to put it on?
You put it on.
You want me to put it on? Okay. You know it's black, right?
That's what we picked was black, wasn't it?
Yeah. It says, I guess I should read the directions. It says apply a thick, opaque, even layer to clean dry skin. Avoid eye area, eyebrows, hairline, and lips. Well, it's fine because you don't have any eyebrows.
Yeah, right. You don't have to worry about that.
I don't know how I'm going to put it on, though.
Yeah, that's what I do on my hand, then do it.
Here we go.
Cats.
I need it like... Wow. That's interesting. How's it feel? Stop. Put your face normal. It's going to dry. hard. Ooh. So you want to put your faces in a, like in a normal resting position. Wow. This is just very, stop raising your eyebrows. How's it feeling? It looks pretty good. You can open your eyes. This is pretty dumb packaging.
The other way will cut a hole in the corner.
It's dripping a little bit on your robe, but it's okay.
In my hair?
No, it was just on your robe. It's fine. Spill on your robe all the time. I don't know if that's gonna. You can't laugh.
Who says?
I love this. I don't know if this is gonna work too.
Do you want a kiss?
No. You know? You know, that might be all you get. Let me see. How much on your nose do you want it? What you think?
Pretty good.
Does it look like the photo?
Oh yes, beautiful.
Close enough. Okay.
Looks good.
Okay, my turn, I guess. Wow. That's very thick. Oh no, if I put it on my eyebrow.
What will happen?
I think it'll pull them out. Pull the eyebrows out. I accidentally did it. Well, I might be penciling in my eyebrows like you do.
I've got a black one too.
My eye is watering. Did your eye water?
Mm-mm.
My eyes are really watering. What's in this? I think I'm calling it. You want more on there?
No, I think you put plenty, didn't you? Right there might be slight.
This stuff is all over your bathroom. I hope it comes out.
Yeah, right here.
I just got more on your rope.
I think my nose is dripping.
Well, you're not going to be able to blow it, so.
I don't know whose face looks the best. Yours or mine?
Yours.
Oh, sure. You know, you're getting on there so thick, I don't know if I'm going to get it off or not.
We have to peel it off. That's why we got to put it on so thick.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. A little bit more right here.
My eyebrows are coming off. Where?
Right here.
My hands are itchy.
Okay. Your eyebrows are coming off?
I think if I peel it off, it's fine. You'll teach me how to paint them.
I'll show you how to use a pencil.
Perfect. Okay.
Okay, go put those in the...
I think we're done.
Sink. I mean in the...
Cheese.
Kitchen.
Smile.
Who's got the most beautiful smile? Who's got the most beautiful face?
Okay,
I hope nobody comes to the door.
Okay, do we want to peel them off at the same time?
No, you do me or you do you and then me.
I have no idea how
I don't
gonna
either.
Do this.
We'll see how it works on me.
Put your head down a little. Does it hurt?
That's
good. How's it feel?
Well, it's pulling like you're taking a band-aid off.
Oh, sorry. Don't make me laugh.
It really hurts.
I'm not laughing.
I know, not at me anyway.
Mm-mm. Should I do it fast?
Egads! You better look. Oh, that's... Here, take that little spot off there, too. You're going to have to learn to clean me up, kid. There goes the eyebrow. That looks like it's kind of wet.
Okay. It does hurt.
Yeah. It does.
I got my little hairs on it. Ow. It doesn't feel good.
No, it isn't. It's gonna take something.
Ow.
It's a hair there. That's the one I've tried to get.
I got
earlier.
My baby hairs in there. They're really gonna pull my eyebrows off.
I hope not.
Me too. Gosh. Ow.
That wasn't that big of a baby.
Okay, but...
I know, it hurts.
It's pulling on my hairs.
Can you cut it off? There. Is that getting around here?
Ow. Oh my goodness. I might start crying.
Got it?
How?
No, I don't want to hurt you.
I don't like these. Oh my gosh.
I wasn't that much of a baby.
I know, but I think...
You think what?
I don't know. Holy cow.
Come on. The last pull.
Ooh. Ow!
Did it take any curl off of our faces?
I don't know. My face feels tingly. I don't know if I liked that.
I'm not going to do it again.
I don't think I did. We'll see how I feel tomorrow. How does your face feel?
Like a baby's ass. that as an
It does
expression.
Feel pretty soft.
Yeah, yeah.
Ow. Well, I don't know. I don't know if I would do it again. I don't know if I look different. You have a lot of luck.
Well, get that off.
Okay. Now, okay.
That feels pretty good.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Let me see. Smile.
What do you think?
I don't know. It's all about how you feel. How do you feel? My skin feels softer.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I never felt such before. Going like.
Yeah, because I don't like people touching me.
Well, that's too bad. You had more fun touching me.
Yours is really soft. We'll see how it goes tomorrow, but I think we're looking pretty good.
Okay.
Cheese.
Cheese.